on the radio. And I fell in love with country music because of country radio. So I want to thank you, country radio, for introducing me to one of the loves of my life. And I want to thank you for introducing our music to so many people over the past couple of years. We've reached more people through you guys than we ever could have imagined reaching on our own. One of the things I love about country radio is you make the listeners and the fans feel like they're a part of something, like they're a part of the country music family. And I feel like I've been a part of the country music family since I started listening to country radio 20-something years ago. And since then I've got, you've turned me on to so many great songs, so many great artists. And now that I'm a little bit more intimately involved with the country music family, I've been able to meet a lot of the cool songwriters and a lot of the great artists behind all that great music. And the guy backstage who I'm going to invite out, this past summer, is one of those artists. He invited us out on the road with him, and we had a ball. It was nice enough to come out here and sing a few songs with us tonight. He's got a record that just came out, a solo project called The Driver. He's one of the coolest people around, one of the best singers and entertainers in this town. And I want to welcome to the stage my good buddy, Mr. Charles Kelley.
Just don't care. She follows Simon anywhere. She loves. You never answer my phone.
Yes, I do.
I know there's someone else, but I'm like, there's no way my Tyrone would answer my phone. And then I see nasty pictures on his Instagram.
I know where this is going.
Thirsty for knowledge.